afternoon, everybody. We're here at the finals of the May Westchester Open. This is a rematch of semifinals match. These two players have played before in the semifinals, but never in the finals. Kai Zhang in the blue shirt with a Westchester logo to your left is facing against Zhishan Liang, the left-hander in the black shirt. Zhishan is from the Seattle area, originally from China, went to play through the Chinese system, was at one time in the top. He was one of the top nine players, maybe number one for a while in the United States. Both players are top 10 caliber. And here we go, we get started now. Both these players have just wicked, wicked opening offense. Kai may be a little bit more balanced with the forehand and backhand. Zhishan has a beautiful lefty forehand loop. Should see some good rallies here. Again, this is the finals of the Westchester May Open. Rally here. Guy's looking for the opening. Beautiful play. Zhishan has a nice smooth forehand loop. He's waiting for the opening there. Put it in for the winner. Table Tennis Center, 18 Table Club, 35 miles northeast of New York City, and we are open to the public 7 days a week. Look us up at westchestertabletenniscenter.com. My name is Ben Nisbet. I'll be doing the commentating, light commentary here for the next 3 to 5 games. Enjoy. Backhand loop there off the table. I believe they played twice before and Kai's won both times. A little bit more balance on both sides. Obviously controlling this first game here. Nice open there by Zhishan. Ah! clip the edge. I played that first game very, very well. Controlled the over-the-table play and was able to get more offense. And stay tuned for game two. We're back here for game two. 0-0. Kai's got the service. Look for Kai to continue to serve short and try and get that opening. It was very successful for him. Very successful for him in that first game. I think the Jishan strategy here will be to really try and get that forehand opening. As soon as possible. Kai opens up to him. Kai was on the back end of four, and I don't think he can win the match. Let's see what Kai does here with the serve. I think he's going to go short both times and try and open. Crept a little bit long and Sean was able to open and win the point. Although that was an edge ball there. Oh, nice short. Two short returns there. Kind of got the better of the point. Not giving Jishan a real hard time opening. Jishan won that point, but it was really Kai's to take. Looks like this is going to be a closer game. Nice serve and follow. Third ball attack there. You don't necessarily have to rip the loop, you just have to place it. Changing pace can be very, very effective at this level. It came a little bit faster. A 3-point lead. Kai's not playing as tight this game. Played in first. That was a beautiful backhand. Not much you can do there. Those are two pretty critical points here for Jishan. Nice topspin serve. Scored that all right. Getting the opening this game and is taking advantage of
it.
nice forehand loop there by Kahn. Again, his offense is so balanced, he can open with the backhand or the forehand with equal power. Nodishant's pretty much forced open with the forehand. Kai's crept back into this match. It's his serve. Look for two more short serves here. Oh, that was well played. Deshaun was sitting on that. Backhand loop. Deshaun has two game points here. Look for him to try and open. That was a nice no-spin serve. But wasn't able to follow on the backhand. Such a very, very big point this match. Wins this point without a close match. Nice service return by Kai, and he was able to get the opening. Very, very well played by Kai. It's now Deuce. Deshaun sitting on that backhand roller there by Kai. Scored twice on that. Another very important point. Oh, nicely played. You saw that pop up a little bit. Decided not to wait for it to go off the end of the table and crushed it for the flip kill winner. To make it 1-1. Stay tuned for game 3. It's a well played game. We're back here for game 3. 1-1. This match is now interesting. I think we're going to see Kai opening up a little bit more with the backhand this game, spraying the ball over the court, not just the forehand. Try to get Deshaun a little bit off balance. At least that's one of the possible tactics. So we'll see how that unfolds. Deshaun being a lefty, he needs to get that forehand loop in before Kai can start looping the ball. Ooh, beautiful point. Westchester Table Tennis Center. This is the finals of the May Open. Kai Jiang, the number one under 18 year old player in the country. Actually, he's in the top 10. The regular here in the finals. Kai can drive Deshaun off the table. It's going to be pretty easy for him. beautiful left-handed loop there. World class. Play mid distance and close to the table with his forehand loop in. We see a couple of short serves here. And went out long, scored the point out right there. Players have really, really good footwork. Float on the court, part of the Chinese training system. That's a beautiful backhand. We haven't seen many shots like that from Tishan. Looks like he's a winner every time if he can make that. Again, this game, Kai's dominated the over-the-table play. He's winning it pretty easily.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that back.
Oh, yeah.
Again, Kai gets a balanced attack from both sides. Takes a 2-1 lead. Stay tuned for game 4 coming up soon. We're back here for game 4. Guys are attacking very well on both sides here. Again, nice short table play. Not letting Jishan open. Oh, there's a nice forehand right there. Again, you don't always have to rip. Be in position and open, sometimes that's more effective. I've said that once before. Nice return by Kai. He caught a little break. It's his chance here to open up the match. A couple of well-placed serves. Nice service return. Yeah. such a flat trajectory. It goes over the net like a smash, but it's got tons of spin. Very hard to control, very hard to return. Another nice service return. Timeout. Deshaun took a timeout here. In table tennis, each player gets one timeout. And Jishen here has to change the pace a little bit. And a couple of fast serves in the middle. Kai's dominating the table game. He continues with this pattern. He's not going to be able to catch up. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. Back in play, this is a nice short serve. That was well played. Got Kai off the table. Service crept off. A little long. Kishan saw it, put a nice spin loop in. One of the few unforced errors you'll see coming in. The ball is way up high. Kai's feeling a little bit of a pressure here. This is you want a clinic on how to play short game. That was just well played by both players. Play table tennis here. Some unforced errors also at the back end. It was a case where Jishen could have just slid that loop on the table. He went for the power loop. Floating off. A big point. A little over anxious. Mm-hmm. dead ball serve in one of these two. Those topspin, nice, nicely played. Game point. Gishan's not winning any of those points off the court. Kai was able to get him back there. For another short serve. Well played, Kai won. Kai Zhang, winner of May Westchester Open men's singles. Thanks for watching.